All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the Command Center. It's your White Ranger Clayton here. Sorry for the late stream. What I mean by that is me starting late. Had some chores to do and errands to run, and it took a little longer than I thought, but here now, gonna start streaming for you. We are back with some more Arkham Knight. Because, you know, that game is fun as hell. Let's not kid ourselves. It is super fun. It's super, super fun. Let's shoot down. Boom. Never get why this game gets harsh reviews. As always, we'll start with some challenge maps. I gotta say, I love the combat maps in this game. They're so much fun. Cities were fun, and so were, and the combat maps in, Origins were pretty fun. Oof. Oof. Kicking ass and taking names is what the name of the game is for this one. Jeez. Get down. I'm not sure how I lost that combo. Sorry for had to pause for a second because I had to readjust how I'm sitting. Oh, what the hell? I'm going to watch that replay. Because my channel's got to catch up a bit. And Gotta see what happened. Because on my screen, it looked like time slowed for everyone but, you know, well, for me and not everyone. Yeah, it looked like I slowed down and everything else kept going at fast pace instead. Like I was traveling through the world of molasses. I'm redoing that one. That's a good score, but I want to do that over because that was crap. Dun-dun! Oof! Get wrecked, son! Oh, what the shit! Oh, materialized guy out of nowhere. In the middle of an attack, so you can't you literally can't block it. I hate that. I hate it when that happens in these challenge maps. Get wrecked. Oh, what? Okay. I might have to double check, because I could have swore I had a specific takedown unlocked, and that's what I was attempting. And for some reason, it wasn't going through. So either I don't have it, or I did the button prompt wrong. Which is kind of irritating. Okay, that was garbage. Okay. Getting irritating. Punched through a takedown. Get wrecked. Oh, I don't know why I hit trigger instead of, you know, the dodge command on that one. That one was all me. Love that takedown. Take out that shield, finally. God, that took forever. No stun baton for you. Oh, God damn it. Once again, in the middle of a takedown, was able to punch through it. What the shit? Okay, I'm going to stop doing this. Stop horsing around. We'll get to the game. So how is everyone today? Yeah, I have all the takedowns. I must have hit the button wrong. Okay, I already got that one. And it looks like I got that one too, so just need to. I always love this effect of the plant pollen just in the air. I always thought that was just badass. And it showed that it also dissipates if you go higher. That's kind of irritating that you'll see them it auto-target. Instead of just auto-throwing it to where I wanted it, the question mark thing here, it just started targeting the robots. This one is always a pain in the butt because you have to use the wench to open all these. To open all these and then rush over. And Whew, almost. That was a close call. Almost didn't work. Usually I can get that on the first or second try. Depends on how quick I can get it. Ah, there it is. I was going to say there's a shield around here somewhere. Oh, I missed one. Destroyed all the shields, hell yes. Launched into space. I love how when it broke, it just landed just right there on top of this crate. Get to the top of this Wayne Tech building. So from up here, you can't see the pollen, which is kind of funny. But once you get below a certain point, then it's just all too clear where it is. Take out militia shit. Yeah, that was garbage. They shouldn't have been able to shoot me. God damn it. Probably do some side missions before the story. I like doing side missions. right, let's get some air. Zoom, zoom. A drone. I took out all the drones. What are you talking about? Let's go save the chief. Take out some guys. Ooh, even better. I have an idea. I can wait. Take that out. Okay, what the hell? I love doing crap like that. Let's see. Who's left? One. Ooh. I've taken these guys out faster than I've ever done it before. That is crazy. There it is. Where is he? Oh, there he is. I was like, I know he's up here. Out of all the guys you capture, his story is the more heartbreaking one. Because you can completely understand his motives and why he was doing it. Dun dun. Yeah, what he did was wrong, but it's one of those I can completely sympathize with his situation. I like this guy's style. Seeing him behind bars like that made me feel sick. I worked out of that guy for 10 years. He's like a brother. Yeah. I'm pretty sure every one of you knows how that guy feels. Right. We got luck on our side tonight. Well, a little luck in what we do. What would you think?
he did it for us. Hey, I never asked for that. I'd rather be without it, John. He's a stand-up guy, old school. Guys like that don't betray their friends. They just don't. Keep thinking it was a chief working with that maniac. This doesn't make sense. There's gotta be a mistake. I'm grateful for everything you did, Batman. Cool. And I'm finding it a little hard to be happy right now.
Wow, and you can just feel all the mixed feelings between his men and what the situation is. That's going to be hard with, you know, you leaving all the weapons out. Yeah, I'm pretty sure Batman can understand that feeling. Yeah. Here's another gun. Just on this desk. Next to the open crate.
How many of his own men do you think Scarecrow wiped out releasing that stuff?
That's the thing. He did it. The guy had a couple of years. Those dudes like each other.
Either way, shows you how much of a psycho he is.
Very true. Pardon me. You know, Aaron Cash is one of those characters I'm glad they kept around. I always thought he was cool. Well said. Oh, and thinking of the costume I'm using for Batman here, I actually, Wednesday, got to go see the first Tim Burton Batman movie on the big screen, and it was fantastic to see that on the silver screen. It was it was so cool. It's probably still one of my top Batman favorite movies ever, and it just holds up. It's like seeing that on the screen like that was great. Now I just want to see Batman Returns like that, because my local theater was doing is doing a 1980s retro thing for the month, where every other week they show a badass classic movie from an 80s classic. I think the next one they're doing is Beverly Hills Cop 1, which is, I love that movie. It's so good. I like it not as much as the sequel, but it's still great. All right. Says, we're missing on Miyagani Island a Riddler clue. We're going to see if I can find it. Founders Island. I'm missing a trophy. And Riddler, and a riddle. Oh, duh. I thought I totally got this one. Oh. There we go. There we go. There we go. Now it says I'm on Founders Island. It says I'm missing two trophies. And there aren't any on my map. Oh, there. No, because Panasa Studios is its own thing. Because I know I'm missing shit in there. It's Founders Island specifically. I've got to go through and find them all. What the hell? All right, while I go get this one, I'm going to hope I run into some Riddler thugs who can tell me, you know, the location of the shit I'm missing. Oh, it hasn't shown up yet. Guess we have to wait a little bit. Okay, it looks like I did get them all in the tunnel. That's a lot. There's a lot of bodies on the ground. helicopter's over there, so the riot's over this way. Not much of a riot. Alright, jackass. Now you're going down. You decided to follow me instead of running away like anyone else would. All the other ones do, so... Alright, son of a bitch. Oh, God damn it! I really fucking hate half the shit that happens with the Batmobile. Magically getting stuck on a corner, even though any other time you can clearly drive off of it. Out of the way, jackass. Yeah, you are taking damage. Because you think you can take Batman. Ooh, baby. Let's go do the blimp. Dum-dum. Okay, that was garbage. Like that, magically just... Nope, you're just super slow, and then just in the thing instead of it going around like it always does. like that. Prison airship. As a prison goes, it's an interesting concept. Flying prison. Not much chance of escape, because unlike Alcatraz, which was also a good idea, making an island that's hard to escape from, Alcatraz did have a prison break that worked. Here, on the other hand, where you're in the sky, you're not getting away. Over there, duh. But for right now, sit tight. Dun dun. I'm coming, Jesus. Don't go nowhere. Uh-huh. Never noticed that before. Silence, kind of like a, it's a Silence of the Lambs Easter egg. Rescue the warden. There's an Easter egg in here that I think everyone should check out. Cell number A23. And then you see whose name is registered on it. And Detective, he's not in there at all. That means, technically, he's loose in Gotham City. And Iron Heights, for those who don't know, is the prison holding all of the Flash rogues. Why they turned it into a blimp that got crashed here that was also housing a Batman villain, they didn't say. But that is a powerful metahuman that is now just in the city. Get wrecked. Arm's broken. Get some. Buddy, nice. I'm glad this DLC was added for the game, because I wanted more Nightwing in this game. Let's see, we got 9 upgrade points. The prisoners have been dealt with. You're safe. When I heard those bells unlocked, I thought that was it. I need access to that door. Good luck. Use the key card. Two-man rule. As soon as this bird with a nose dive out of the sky. Send me their location. Of course, sir. Did I like see a profile for our bad guy. Profile. And for some reason, we can't read. Let's see if we go into photo mode, if it clears up a bit. Sadly, no. Damn it. Pardon me. Boom. Oh, it's a PD chopper. I wonder what he's doing over here. I see it. Parachute over there. Ah, there he is. Very true. You do want to hope that. Ah, there it is. Oh, bum bum bum. Get wrecked. Oh. Oof. Love that, those ground pounds in this game. Let's do this. Shoop. And up. How big the moon is in these games. It just looks amazingly awesome. I just wish that was true for real life, that the moon for us was that goddamn big. I think that'd be freaking awesome. Line launch. Nope, we don't. Let's go. Again, I wonder. I mean, I sort of get it, but I do wonder why they decided to go with Silence of the Lambs for the Quorum genetic research. If I remember right, that's something in DC Comics. Lord, it's escaping right now. I'm gonna look it up for you guys real fast, because why not? The Quorum. Let's see. The Quorum is a corrupt government agency, top secret, that was intended to create an army of superhumans. The Quorum was responsible for creating the Team of Superheroes Blood Pack, a failed attempt to create an army from the DNA of the New Blood. Among the more prominent members are Mace Gardner and Major Force, and armed forces known as the Sweepers. So these are, okay. Mace Gardner. That name sounds familiar. I need. Okay. It's because of his last name. He's Guy Gardner's brother. That I didn't know. That's new information for me. That's kind of cool. All right. So they're the guys who made Major Force and that other guy. I wish that this gibberish wasn't scrambled. Or I shouldn't say scrambled. It's kind of just blurry. I wish you could just read it. That'd be cool. From its condition, and from his size, that was super cramped quarters, too. I can't either. There's Croc. All right, you do that. I'm gonna go over here. Jesus.
It must be directly ahead. I'll take the floor, Grace.
Be on the other side.
They really fucked up Croc. Boom. Get some Croc. Ooh-hoo-hoo. Dual takedown. Get some. Get wrecked. Whew. Woo! Ooh! That is how it's done.
You failed to see the bigger picture. My work was about protecting this country. You care more about those animals. Ah! Are you crazy? You can put me next to the monster. Let me out of here.
Upgrades. Let's see, what do we got? Ooh, we got 12. Hell yeah. Alrighty, finished up the bat suit.
What happened to you was wrong, but you killed people. You have to pay for that. He'll face justice for his crime.
Do you really want me to come in there, jackasses?
Quorum, we're funding your experiment. I want names.
You'll want to know consent from me. Run along.
You'll talk. They always do.
You forget that lesson. As a scientist, I love investigating flawed hypotheses.
Sorry to say, you're not a scientist. You're a jackass who's the warden of a prison.
You can't leave me alone, Batman. These men, they want to kill me.
Yeah. You totally won't talk. go talk to the chief. And at least here, the wardens, he's remorseful for what he's done, you can tell. So, I'm betting that just any, his lawyers plus, you know, a good, a decent judge would probably, you know, take that into consideration. Yeah, yeah. Yeah. Okay, dude. Alright, we're gonna drive around and see if we can find some of those. Find a Riddler thug to freaking. Aha! Speak of the devil. You're who I wanna talk to. You're who I want to talk to.
Riddler, what do you know?
I don't know nothing.
Don't waste my time. Okay, I'll talk.
Damn it, Divinity Church subway line. I missed something. I knew I was going to. What the hell did I miss? Oh, son of a bitch. I know exactly where it is now. Crap basket. The hell? Uh-oh. I think I'm losing connection to my remote play. Give me a second. Nope, the game just locked up. All right. We'll close that up for a second and jump back in. Alrighty. Jumping in. Additional content. Hunky-dory. Chief Underhill. Dead scientists. I don't know why that's a trophy that needed to be a trophy and not like Batgirl, which is irritating. Barbara is a character showcase, but not Batgirl. Which is hella irritating. And then the prisoners. Now those guys just got straight up knives. Those ain't shivs. And we are getting close to the end of the game. Let's see if it's there yet. Well, also, again, on the lookout for more Riddler thugs, because it's saying this island, I'm missing two Riddler trophies. But for the life of me, I don't... I couldn't tell you what ones I'm missing. Nope, not here yet. Zoom. Zoom. Going down for the one I forgot. I can't believe I forgot. Right there, where the tank was, and right behind it, I'm an idiot. I don't know how I forgot to get it. I hate the wall rides in this game because they're a pain in the ass. Because as you're driving, it kind of sort of changes the directionality of the car and make you go sideways for no goddamn reason. And up the vent. Shouldn't have gotten out of your... You guys shouldn't have gotten out of their cars. I love the confidence they have.
access city blueprints and find me a way in.
That had to hurt. Ooh, here's one. Riddler trophy found. Sweet deal. Means I got one more left on this island I gotta find, and I don't know where it is. Get wrecked. Bam. Level up. Ooh, we got five upgrade points. Blow up some weapons. And that's not the costume Rob Nightwing was in. Technically, Otisburg is on the other island. I wonder. Oh, I can't target these guys. I never tried before. I took out his gun. It won't, huh? Awesome. Let us go save Nightwing. Okay, for some reason Nightwing doesn't get to use the tools you can in the challenge mode. Take out big guy.
What did you think we were doing?
Well, thank you for finding this place of the night. You should be happy. We got all the cash. The penguin's finished.
We still need to find him.
I doubt he's stuck around. No gun. Don't think you'll be hearing from Penguin anymore tonight.
Yeah, that's true. I've never noticed that before. The painting from Two Faces painting from Arkham City. The duality of man.
talk like that. This won't stop you. Nothing stops you.
Keep Bloodhaven safe. Promise me.
It's okay, dude. I get it. You just don't want me hanging around, stealing the limelight.
Dick.
I won't let you down.
All right, and with that mission, we'll call it a day. Tomorrow, I'm not sure when I'll stream. It'll depend on what's going on during the day. I'm on my 3 days in a row stuff here, all overnights, but that shift starts at 11, so I will hopefully be able to do something in the middle of the day. I'll keep y'all posted. I will, again, like I have my info on my temp schedule, I'm going to try for in the morning. Now, that will change depending on what my wife wants to do during the day. Because we try to spend, because those are her days off, as we try to do stuff together when she has that kind of time. So if she wanted to do something, we'll go do that, and then I'll come home and do at least an hour and a half stream, an hour at the very least, but an hour and a half to 2 hours is what I'm hoping to shoot for.
Thank you.
think this guy was my nemesis back in Arkham City? Oh, don't look at me like that, Bat. I do have a life outside you. I used to anyway.
Alrighty. Thank you all for hanging out and joining me in the stream. I will hopefully catch you sometime during the day tomorrow. I hope you all have a wonderful rest of your day. Let the power protect you, and I will catch you all next time.